or two people? Well, do you need a 3, 2, 1 still?
Well, it's too late now. Let's go.
Okay. Well, hello, you two people. It's Grizzly Bear here with Mr. Mortensen.
Oh,
one free man, and I almost said another person's name, even though there is no one else here. I lost track as to where those trees were.
Yes, I didn't even pay attention because I was in the middle of fixing my thing. Wait, is this a new one? Yes, it is. If I find out where
I'm
that one is.
I'm just using Josh's the way to do it.
There we go. I'll just put up my tree and hope that someone else.
I don't remember where the flower went.
Yep. See,
very
that's a struggle. That's a struggle.
Boom.
Nice. So yeah, we're playing Speed Builders. I didn't say what game we were playing. Hey, I got a perfect match. Thank you, Josh.
Well, at least I'm gonna get this. I'm still gonna lose, but at least I put my tree in the right place, right?
Oh, jeez. Bye, Mr. Mortensen.
I got 41%. Someone else put its strong tree in the wrong way. Yeah, see, it's not all lost. It's not all lost, bro. It's not all lost.
You still have a chance.
Newt,
what? It is a penguin.
It's a pingu. Newt, that's the joke. Have you never seen pingu?
No.
Wow, you're a loser. No, just kidding.
Okay.
You haven't experienced life to the fullest if you haven't seen pingu.
My dad, his nickname is Pingu? Yeah.
If it's okay, so I guess it's Pingu. Cool.
Well, like my grandpa nicknamed him that at some point. Was the beak?
Do not know where the white wall goes. That's a problem. Oh, that guy right next to Josh, by the way. That's cool.
Crap, I did it wrong.
You did? Crap. Well, oh well, I'm going for it.
I probably put dice in the wrong way. Yes, I put dice in the wrong place.
Okay, so the nose
that's
poking
a derp,
out.
That's a derpy looking
pig. Oh, okay.
I tried to fix it and... Oh, I put the arms up too high initially.
Okay, yeah.
Oh, I was going after yours one. Because I did not even look at it enough at the top. Oh, end stick.
This one's a little bit harder.
This one is actually super easy. What?
Well, I mean, harder than the usual one. Like, it's super easy still. But, like...
Like, it's not as easy.
Yeah, like, it's just slightly more difficult is what they did.
So they already had this one before and they made another one that's the same?
Well, the other one, it's like, it's just the end portal in the circle, in the center. Like, how do I explain it? I did that wrong.
And I did this perfectly in 2 seconds. There you go.
Come on, set it. There you go.
Wow. See how easy that one was? Literally everyone got it. Literally everyone went perfect on that one. So nobody loses.
Nice. Frosty.
That's not really a good thing.
Okay. Oh god. I'm done.
I know where you are at least. And then this one was here. I can't really remember that correctly, but I'll just put it in here.
I'm off.
I'm hoping this is correct. Nope, that's not correct. I'll try this one instead. Yeah! Get wrecked.
Oh.
Get wrecked.
Is it this one needs to go on back?
Wow, I was actually really good at that one. Damn.
Oh, I got it!
I'll be eliminated.
You have to move the other one. No, you got
there
it.
There we go.
Never mind. You didn't move the right one. Just move the right one. Wrong place.
It looks... Oh, wait. No, you look like you're a perfect match.
Well, I did the perfect match near the end, but that
100%, bro. Yeah, 100%.
The snowman that was the first
Awesome
back, I was
gone.
Off by one block.
This doesn't seem like Mr. Awesome was that awesome, was it? Wait, let me check. Okay, the leaves are in the right place. Good to know. I like this one because it's super easy. I'm just kidding.
because it's super easy, that's why.
I was just kidding. Well, this is like one of the first ones I ever got.
And yeah, it's not that bad.
Perfect match.
Did you got it at the same time?
We're all right behind each other.
Wow. Blockbuster. That's an old thing.
Oops.
Yay,
oh god.
This guy's not
yeah, how old
no!
is this?
No.
What?
Everyone got it. Oh, this one's super easy. Cool. Okay, that's how it works. Cool. But this is how I thought it was going to be. Oh, what am I doing? That's wrong.
What are you doing?
Good question. I did not know. I put the blocks the wrong way.
Oh no, Mr. Mortensen, don't do that.
Oh no, I'm so panicked. I sound so panicked.
Got it.
Oh, it's the inside is... Okay.
Got it.
Uh-oh. Uh-oh, Mr. Mortensen!
I got 90% though.
Okay. Cat is out.
Yep.
Yeah.
Music Bye-bye. Cat, you are out of the... I got 92%. That wasn't that off.
Blockbuster. Oh, okay, because he missed some of the bottom ones.
Yeah, the entire bottom was just obsidian, and that was like,
God!
I don't know. How am I supposed to see what's inside of this thing, exactly?
It doesn't let you double jump at this point.
Exactly. It's kind of screwy.
Right spot.
I don't remember how it was built again. That's the problem.
Ah, oh, goddammit. I fell off of it, like,
right...
Oh,
wow, right. You almost had, like, two stacks of freaking blocks there.
Yeah, you have to.
No, not entire blocks. Not entire stacks, though. I guess it's filled. I can't tell if this is filled or not. Is it filled? Yes, it is, I guess.
There is no way anyone can craft that.
You just have to figure out...
Oh, no! No, it's going to be me!
No?
I got 48%.
I got 41.
I got like 65 or something. I mean like 85.
How?
Because I just spammed blocks. I didn't know how if it was fill in the middle, I was just spamming blocks.
Dang it, I can't
Well, this
that.
One is super easy.
Oh yeah,
it's like
I love
when
that.
You get eliminated, you just get the easy one. Isn't that fun? Yeah, it's super fun.
I know, right?
It's channel super fun.
Josh.
Josh, what? Is he failing?
A little
yes.
bit. A lot of it.
Yeah. This is the one that's just Yeah, you definitely. If you look at mine,
what?
You'll see what you did wrong.
Yeah. You weren't supposed to put blocks in that.
Oh. Well,
it went fully across,
well,
it just had
rest in peace, Josh. We'll see you on the other
Third
side.
Place.
Oh well. Yeah, I'm fine with that.
I'll see you in another life. Studio apartment. Well, this is,
oh,
this
geez.
Is also easy. I'm getting
yeah.
lucky on this. I'm getting
That's
really
very
lucky
easy.
On this.
Just remember where the bed is,
yeah,
and you're good.
I gotta say that in Norwegian.
Oh, okay then. I didn't think you would actually have to do the carpet.
Everything on there you have to do.
No, that's not where those were.
I know. I just had to rethink my steps here. Don't even remember where the carpets are. Is
all the way in this pretty much all in the center, so in front of the chest.
Yay! Yep. Oh, that was a photo finish.
Oh my god. Oh, Tetris.
That's gonna be annoying to do.
Okay, blue is on the left.
Oh, wow, that's loud.
Far left, straight up.
Oh god, you distracted me, please. It's like that. I don't remember.
Bye. You're one off to the left.
I'm cheating. I'm looking at his.
That's what so many people You're so good on. Okay, and then do the yellow. And then do the blue straight up on the far left. It might save you. Blue far left.
You're
left.
Out.
I first went the wrong way.
What?
Did you both get the exact same amount?
I think we did.
I don't know.
I think she put the wrong colors. This is a problem. Can't tell if it's like that or not.
Yeah.
Okay. Oh shit, where the carpet is? I don't know where.
So, looking at your post, one down from the one you just placed.
What?
One down. No, not there. Right next to the other.
Yeah, I'm ignoring
white.
You. I'm doing this instead.
Do the sponge.
Where did the sponge go? No! My sponge went away! Really? Really, game? You just gonna screw me like that?
Yeah, you're out.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye now. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye now. GG. Alright, we just gotta do one more round and then we're good.
Oh, that was so dumb. It was actually mandatory. I just didn't see it. It was like, it changed places. I'm like used to stuff being in the same place if it's like forced like that. But it was just wasn't. So, like, that's cool. Alarm for 14 minutes. How?
What, for 14 minutes? Oh, been, yeah, you've been online for 14 Jesus. Minutes? Yeah.
It's been a bit.
16.2 minutes for me.
Why don't I have that?
Oh, you just destroyed me.
I win!
I win! Suck a nut.
Oh, weird. Doesn't show it for me.
I win, mate. You what, mate?
You what?
Bring
you
it, what? Mate.
Mate?
I don't know.
Why you said that?
Might.
Might.
Oh, and God!
It's a snake.
No!
I was just like,
black,
oh,
yellow,
paper.
Black, red. Black, yellow, black, red. Mega Ultra Sale. So, yeah.
Or they have it. They don't care. What? Oh, on the sides. No. No, please, game.
Wait, there was... What, where was the block of coal?
It's on the end. It's there.
It was the head. Face.
Oh, yeah! Shoot. I have it on the wrong one.
You might still make it, though. Yay!
Oh, I got it!
This one wasn't too bad. The only problem was that there's no way you can do it in less than 10 seconds.
Map. I just fell through the entire map right now.
Yeah, that happens every now and again. Don't worry, you'll come back. Mew pa la pa
pa. Well, I'm guessing another map, Derek. Oh, ooh la 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 poppy. Lollipop, not lollipoppy. Oh, this is going to be pretty simple because I just need to get up there and not fall. Which I'm probably going to do.
Yep, pretty much.
Oh, I don't remember. Okay, that was what it was. Wait. Oh, crap. I might be screwed here. If it was like that.
Ah, still took me 20 seconds.
Crap. Okay.
That's pretty much how I feel right now, Mortensen.
Damn it.
Amanda, you can look over at mine if you're confused.
Like that. Yes!
Oh my god!
Oh, look at their time though!
Did you see my perfect timing?
If you would have 40 seconds, you would be lost. So you literally got two last milliseconds.
I know. Not milliseconds. Well, I still would have won, but.
Like 200 milliseconds actually.
Oh god dang it, I hate these.
This is the one that's annoying. I always forget where it is. I'm like, oh, where is it placed? And I don't even care.
God damn, I'm so screwed.
Like, I started with 5 of them, and then it suddenly turned into 50.
How do people get this? Okay.
Now I don't remember how to do it on the top. Probably just like that. Oh, yeah, I remember. Yes.
Oh, I see.
Yeah!
How did you?
Checkmate, bro. Checkmate.
I'm so
nobody else got it. Nobody else got it.
I think I'm
whoa,
out.
Whoa, this one is crazy. Look at Shelby. Wow, Shelby got a crazy one. What the hell happened here? That is crazy.
I don't know what they were doing. They're just like, I'm good.
I give up.
Abstract art.
It's symmetrical,
so it's good, bro. Damn it. Please give me the block. Wait. Oh, they made it so that the blocks instantly spawn in your hand now. Huh.
Yeah.
That's way better. GG, my Blex, you did something that I condone 100%.
Oh crap.
Oops.
Yeah, I'm getting this very
well. I think I'll still get
there.
I'm
doing very well right now, and I don't know why.
Got it.
Yeah. Come on, Josh. Come on. You can do it.
Oh. Nope. It.
No!
I was so close. I'm out.
Oh, no.
No, yeah, Josh.
Yeah, you lost. Sorry.
I made it one too short.
Yeah. It was five.
Initially.
Bye, Josh.
So close, though. GG. GG.
But I almost made it right at the very end.
Yes, you did.
Shh.
Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no. I'm placing the sheep first because that's the easy one to not remember.
Agreed.
And then remember how the thing in the middle was, if I can. But last time I played this, I was screwed out of this one because for some reason it was stupidly constructed, so I didn't know what was going on. This time, I actually know how it was constructed, and I can do that, and that, and then that. What? It's different now. No! Oh, it's different, I swear, it's different this time. They changed it. Yes, they changed it! It's not floating,
no,
it's not floating in midair anymore, it's now actually down
what?
On it.
What? What's not floating?
Huh, I'm sure you're floating last time. The sheep! Yeah, see, he got screwed by the sheep.
Croissant flag.
That's
my god, really?
That's the French flag. That's not a croissant flag. Croissant flags don't exist, actually. FYI.
Yeah, Amanda, you picked the slowest method of.
Yeah, I know, I did.
They're done.
Oh, shush.
I'm done. How many perfect matches did I get this time? Like five? What the hell is going on?
It's just the fastest way for me, so.
Nobody lost.
Okay,
oh,
so
god. This one I
those
screwed
fucks.
Up. I don't think I actually got this before. That's cool.
Right,
okay.
So
this one is pretty simple. It's glass in the middle. Remember glass in the middle.
Wait, glass in the middle? What the hell are you talking about?
Glass in the roof of the middle. If you didn't see
there was glass in the middle?
Yes.
Oh, like on the. Okay, I get what you mean.
I'm not gonna trap myself.
I do not want to get myself trapped in there, though.
I was
remember,
do the same
double
thing
jump.
Just now. Oh god, I remember where the fences are.
Same as Hunger Games.
Yeah, same as the Hunger Game one. So, yeah. Jesus Christ. 5, 4, 3.
Oh god, I screwed myself. No.
Yeah, I'm sorry, Mr. Mortensen, you're out.
Yep, I am.
Hang
it!
Just barely, though.
I got distracted,
out.
Though, so I'm gonna blame that because I'm gonna open the door. So I had to be like, hey, please don't talk. I'm recording.
No talk.
No talking.
Go away.
Well, nobody got perfect, though, so I don't care. I still
win
the moral victory because I got
five god.
Perfects.
Okay,
I'm
done.
Oh god. Oh, okay, it's the thing, not that actually Porky is unamused. Well, this might be the end.
Black.
This is the end.
Was it 5 up?
Yeah. Okay. I'm gonna sing the freaking James Bond thing. This is the end. I actually want to listen to that song now. That's a pretty good song.
Crap, I don't know
yeah,
where.
Yeah, the eyes are right above the nostrils.
Yeah, so it had to be that.
Black
so
there, yes.
Black.
And then white next to it.
White.
Well,
black.
You're not gonna win anyway, but it's a good effort.
Nope.
Rip,
GG, person.
Ripperoni and pepperoni.
Yep, I just fell through there. Now.
Yep.
Bye.
The game's like, you know what?
Bye, buddy.
Wow, I'm not allowed to say GG. Cool.
GG.
Because I was not allowed to say GG.
Jazzy fizzling.
Because I said GG to me. I want to see how many points I get from all these perfects. Five of them.
Perfect. There's actually some sort of thing. Like, win with all perfects. Yeah, that's what it is.
I got +10 gems for participation.
Come on, I didn't get anything for it.
Back to the hub.
Okay, right. There we go. It's the challenge. Okay, I'm going back. Okay, yeah.
So, we're going to call that one good there, guys. I think we all did pretty well. I got second once, and who was it? It was...
I just failed completely.
No, one of you guys got second on the other one, or third.
I got third.
I got second on the first one.
And I got third on the first one.
Alright, so you two did good on the first one, I did good on the last one. So we all did pretty decently. So
shall I open an ancient chest?
Possibly. But anyway, guys, thank you all for watching. Like and subscribe below. Check out their channels if you feel like it. Which you should anyways, but...
I mean, Joseph's not a talent, but he'll probably do it eventually.
Maybe. Okay. So yeah, thank you all for watching, and we'll see you all later. Bye-bye!